I believe in you and me. I believe that we will be in love eternally. As far as I can see, you will always be the one for me. Oh, yes, you will. I believe in dreams again. I believe that love will never end. And like the river finds the sea, I was lost. Now I'm free. I believe in you and me. I will never leave your side. I will never hurt your pride. When all the chips are down, I will always be around, just to be right where you are, my love. Oh, I love you, girl. I will never leave you out. I will always let you in, to places no one's ever been. Deep inside, can't you see? I believe in you and me. Maybe I'm a fool to feel the way I do, but I would play the fool forever just to be with you forever. I believe in miracles. Love's a miracle, and maybe you're a dream come true.
one of life's greatest moments and witnessed the joining of Ken and Tricia in marriage. Ken and Tricia have been brought together in life's journey, have fallen in love, and today they are strengthening that commitment to each other in the presence of their family and friends. Ken, is it your intent to devote yourself to Tricia in marriage?
Yes.
Tricia, is it your intent to devote yourself to Ken in marriage?
Yes.
Before joining together as husband and wife, Ken and Tricia would like to take a moment to remember Tricia's father, Tony, and Ken's uncle, Denny, as well as anyone else not here with us today, but are looking down on them as they begin this new journey together.
Blessing for marriage. May your marriage bring you all the exquisite excitement that marriage should bring, and may life grant you also patience, tolerance, and understanding. May you always need one another, not so much to fill your emptiness as to help you know your fullness. A mountain needs a valley to be complete. The valley does not make the mountain less, but more. And the valley is more a valley because it has the mountain towered over it. So let it be with you and you.
Today is the day you will always remember, the greatest in anyone's life. You'll start off the day as two people in love and end it as husband and wife. It's a brand new beginning, the start of a journey, with moments to cherish and treasure. And although there'll be times when you both disagree, these will surely be outweighed by pleasure. You have heard many words of advice in the past, when the secrets of marriage were spoken. But you know that the answers lie hidden inside,
I can take you, Tricia.
I can take you, Tricia.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
To death do us part.
Tricia, do you enter into this marriage with your own free will and promise to keep your love as deep and as strong as it is right now?
I do.
Please repeat after me. I, Tricia, take you, Ken.
I, Tricia, take you, Ken.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Ken and Tricia have also chosen to write their own vows, which they will share with each other now.
Say it again.
Baby blue.
Thank you. You got it. All right. I'm going to get a little Abraham Lincoln here. 4 years, 1 month, and 1 day ago, I asked you to become my wife. And it started this long journey where we are today. It's been an exciting journey, long, fun, difficult, sad times, but also happy times. We'll go to bridal shows in 2013 and 14, and I remember the vendors looking at us like, not you, like we were jokes. Probably thought I was there for free apps and free gifts. Some tried to break us down, but you held your head up high. The only thing you wanted to do is marry me, and nothing could break that spirit. Told the Terminix people I wouldn't cry. That's who I fell in love with, and that's why I asked you to this day, 4 years, 1 month, and 1 day ago. Tricia, you are a woman who has determination with kindness, passion, loyalty, and heart the size of the last two Stanley Cup LA Kings won. But Tricia, know that you're the greatest thing I have known. The heart to my soul.
Tricia, you are the greatest love that I have known. The heart to my soul, the reason I am who I am today. I was the selfish guy growing up. I could have been a better brother to two great siblings, or a better son to two wonderful parents. But today is a new day, a new chance, and a new start. I remain with these great family members I just mentioned, and now inherit a wonderful mother-in-law, great in-laws, and two awesome nieces that join into a wonderful clan of nieces and nephews already. That love you already have as their Aunt Tricia. You will always be a Salvia too, an extension of your father. Tony would be so proud and see what I see, inner and outer beauty you show today and every day. Sometimes I am a fool not to tell you what I see and how I feel. But like I said earlier, today starts a brand new life. And I am as excited as I was and more determined to be the greatest man you deserve, to honor you, to treasure you, and be with you through all times, both good and days that are challenging. I promise to make Tony as proud of me for how I treat you as to how proud he was of you always. Thank you for helping me to release personal issues you helped me overcome. Some things can remain between us, but I can publicly thank you for them. I never would have become so happy in life without you, Tricia. I had to change some things in my ways to become a better man and be with a terrific woman. I think back to the day we both nearly drowned tubing down the Delaware River. You said you were amazed when I drove your raft to safety, saying that I saved you. But the truth is, you and our terrific dog, Onyx, save me every day.
Can I do the last part?
Absolutely.
Okay. Last two paragraphs. I often think of a quote Robin Williams said during his Academy Award performance in Good Will Hunting. Real loss. Oh. I used to never cry until I met her again. Russo's going to give me a workup next week.
Real loss is only possible when you love something more than you love yourself. To me, that means I can say goodbye to the life I did not want and thankful of the life I do want and the one we will have. Tricia, I love you more than anything. God bless us from 4 years, 1 month, and one day to 44 years, 1 month, and one day.
Thank you. I'm sorry. She'll probably get through it all.
Ken, I'll be honest. I struggled writing this. I started jotting down quotes and thoughts 4 years ago. I had movie quotes, poems, readings, songs, pages and pages of them. Then when it came time to write this, none of them seemed right. So I searched for the perfect words, that perfect phrase or saying that would let everyone know just how much I love you. Then I realized they don't have to be perfect, just from my heart to you. Today we are starting the next and best chapter of our life together. I never believed in things like destiny or fate, but I know we are truly meant to be together. When I met you, I wasn't looking for all this. I couldn't imagine finding the person to spend the rest of my life with, but as time went by, I couldn't imagine living the rest of my life without you. Being with you has opened my eyes to a new world of possibilities. Together, I know we will make each other's dreams come true. I know we will have a long, happy life together, filled with good times, bucket list moments, and tons of laughs and giggles. In you, I finally found someone who makes me feel complete. You have helped make me the person I am today. And I like this person better than any of the old versions of me. You encourage me, you make me feel like I can do anything, and I know I can because I know you will always support me. In you, I finally realize I don't have to go it alone. You support me in everything I do. You have stood by me in the bad times and brought so many good times to my life. You saved me, and not just that day in the river, but saved me from pushing away in love and happiness. These are my vows to you. I promise to cherish every day of our future together. What that future looks like might change with time, but as long as it is the two of us working as a team, I know that future will be amazing. I will always be by your side in the good times and the bad. I will be your biggest cheerleader. I will work with you to make all of your dreams come true. I will always love you. Even when you talk through the Eagles game, wake me up because my alarm's about to go off, or fall asleep during Star Wars, I will still love you. I will always be on your side. I will stand beside you and hold you up when you don't think you can keep going. I promise to remember love is saying, I feel differently, instead of you're wrong, when we don't see eye to eye. I did manage to find one quote from all those that I saved that I liked enough to use. It's from Winnie the Pooh. As soon as I saw you, I knew a grand adventure was about to happen. Any day spent with you is my favorite day. Today, our wedding day, is my new favorite day.
How did you do without crying? Yeah. Very beautiful, thank you. I know I cry.
I know.
Ken and Tricia, may you keep this promise that you have made today throughout all the thick and thin of your life's experiences, and may you always be in love. Tricia, I give you this ring.
Tricia, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vows.
As a symbol of my vows.
With all that I have.
With all that I have.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
I honor you.
I honor you.
Tricia, please repeat after me. Ken, I give you this ring.
Ken, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vows.
As a symbol of my vows.
With all that I have.
With all that I have.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
I honor you.
I honor you.
This box contains a love letter and the vows that each have prepared for the other. The letters describe the good qualities that they find in one another, the reasons that they fell in love, and their reasons for choosing to marry. The letters are sealed in individual envelopes and have not been seen by the other. You have created your very own romantic time capsule. I recommend that you keep this box in a place of honor, prominently displayed in your home, as a constant reminder of your commitment to each other. On your first wedding anniversary, I suggest that you open this box and share the letters that you wrote to one another on your wedding day, and remember what has brought you here to this moment. Ken and Tricia, you may now seal the box. Friends, by the authority vested in me by the state of New Jersey, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Can you make it?
Someone that I knew. Oh, this I promise from the heart. I couldn't love you any better. I love you just the way you are. Wait. I can talk to. I want you just the way you are.
On behalf of Patricia and Ken, we'd like to welcome you to Cornelius. And at this time, direct your attention to the main entranceway as we begin our formal introductions. Our guest of honor, the newlyweds. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the new Mr. and Mrs. Ken and Tricia Hancock.
I just can't get enough.
Keep it going. Let's make some noise for Tricia and Ken.
To a beautiful song for Barbara Streisand and Brian Adams.
Feel complete. It's time to move on.
newlyweds who dance their song.
Ken, you are my best friend. I love you so much. And now you are giving me another sister. And I am so happy for both of you that you found the love of your life. But the tribe has spoken. You are no longer the ultimate bachelor. So at this time, before I introduce the maid of honor, if everybody could raise their glass and toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Ken Hancock. I could not think of anyone else who I would want by my side or anyone crazy enough to stick around. When Trisha met Ken and the relationship grew, you could see the happiness and glow in her face when she spoke about him. Well, except when he talked about Survivor and Big Brother. Fortunate enough for Trish, I too love these shows, so now I'm TV and the other buddy. I got you, Trish, don't worry. When I first met Ken, I had a feeling that he would make my best friend happy. Ken, you're kind, caring, and I'm so thankful you came into her life. Please join me in a toast for Trisha and Ken to a lifetime of happiness. And first to apologize is the bravest, the first to forget is the strongest, and the first to forget is the happiest. Cheers.
Thank you, Stephanie. Now please give her a nice big round of applause for your words. Thank you, Stephanie. Thank you, Kelly. For Ken and his mother, and a nice round of applause. This is your song.
Thank you. a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now. Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
Let's celebrate, it's alright.